Scottish blood in me. I am a Sassenach through and through, but I'm mad about everything over the border. I dote on the dances that Scotsmen do. I realize London is far from the Highlands, but lots of expatriate Scots live by. I've joined with a group who dance weekly off Sloane Street, and though I'm not good yet, I try and I try. We English, you know, can go native quite easily, take to strange climates and customs with verve. No Latin's as Latin as a dib in pink satin. As long as it's foreign, we haven't a nerve. I notice that jollity isn't a quality Scotsmen encourage when doing a reel. They make little noises but do not look happy. I cannot contain the excitement I feel. I never remember the steps or the gestures, but keep myself moving with mounting delight. I'm getting on well with the dashing white sergeant, except I go left when the others go right. I'm terribly sorry, frightfully silly. I've bought me a sash of a glorious tartan. I haven't the slightest idea whose clan. And I'm off to a ball in the Highlands of Hampstead with a very courageous man.